Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be a reaction to Strike the Blood, Episode 4. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Management Corporation. Cheap flattery. So yeah, Sagi at her job. Put a virus in here. Okay, so yeah. They're attacking. Combat Deacon and Astarte kind of just ripping through the place. Your type bulkhead seal is demolished. Yeah, leaving trail of bodies in their wake. So yeah, last episode, it's been quite a while, but had Kojo and Himuragi try confronting the Combat Deacon again, and didn't really go very well. But yeah, they figured out where he was, went there with the intention of stopping him, and kinda almost died. But yeah, so pretty much they found out where he was by having Asagi kind of look up stuff about, like, where he comes from. And the only real, like, place on the island where he could be was this one medical facility. Because, Astarte is monkeyless, obviously, so there's only limited number of places where they could be treating her, pretty much. So they went there to try to stop him. And yeah, ended the last time with Kojo getting kind of just seemingly his body getting destroyed. His head got pretty much cut off. And then we left off the episode with Himuragi kind of just sitting there covered in Kojo's blood. And then, yeah, started up with them somewhere else. Or, yeah. Yeah. 5 more minutes. Yeah. Don't get cocky. Yeah. Was I dead? Yeah, kinda. Oh, yeah. Mortal. So, yeah, just everything went back into him. Yeah. That kind of makes it worse. In a sense, that makes it worse. Did I learn a bit more about her? Yeah. Help. Yeah, well, body's gonna, yeah, after effect of dying. yeah. Really, I'm a pervert. died in place of a pervert. Well. Okay. Yeah. Person. Well. Yeah, it's an island. A man-made island. At that, there shouldn't be earthquakes. Not good. Yeah. Did it to keep reinforcements from getting in. Yeah, block the exit. Or destroyed the exit, more like. There are a lot of injured people. But I'm alive now. Yeah. Okay. Magic bullets or something. Yeah. That didn't work. Military secret. Yeah. Don't regret it. Yeah. That's interesting looking. So yeah, it's an arm. So true. It's like not my place really to decide that. Right? vampire. That, I guess. Right Arm of the Saint 4. Oh. Target visually confirmed. Yeah, the arm that he was after. The conditions haven't been met. Relic. Constructed over a ley line. Intersection of ley lines. Connect everything. Human sacrifice. Saved from their church. Lot of people. Same if your blood relatives have been too. Blah. Yep. Talking is pointless at this point. That's a bit redundant, but yeah, comes down to fight. Yeah. Gotta pay you back for that. Settle the score first. The catchphrase, I should say. So, yeah. The fight begins. A lot of power, but not the right moves. Okay. Armor of the Holy War. Okay. Holy armor, pretty much. Yeah. Try not to die, old man. Okay, using his failure. So yeah, pretty powerful. The barrier. All right, do it now. Well, broke the spear, but yeah, she's done. And that's you. Well, those two are down now. My responsibility for that. So yeah, like, probably wasn't wrong of him to try to get back his or belongs to him, but the way it went about it wasn't the correct way. Okay. Well, that's about what I needed. Yeah. Kind of messed up. Bring her familiar under my control. Wasn't indecent, but yeah. Getting aroused. Yeah. Fluffer. One was kind of deserved, but yeah. I feel that way at least. Blood partner. That's the story. Okay. Most care must be taken to avoid bringing the nation to ruin, yeah. Yeah, that's why they really sent Himuragi here. Basically. Blood partner of the king makes her a queen. Lucifer. Quite. So yeah, pretty much the real reason Himuragi was sent here. Basically, just to be Kodo's partner. Which I guess they're similar, being his observer and staying near him, pretty much, is what they told her to do. Sent you a new one. Yep. Can't have you leave just yet, I guess. Equivalent of what they've told her. But yeah, pretty good episode. Took care of, or I guess finished the first arc in a sense. Defeated Combat Deacon and Astarte. Found out what they were after. Had a bit of a thing with Kojo where he kind of didn't want to get involved, but he really did. It's more like he felt like it wasn't his place to get involved in what they were doing, but it also was wrong of the way that the Combat Deacon was going about getting what he wanted, pretty much. Which was this arm that apparently belonged to his church or clan. But the way he was going about it was wrong, where he could have, like, lodged a complaint or something, but instead decided to take it into his own hands to get it back. But, yeah, aside from that, Kojo got his first familiar by drinking Himuragi's blood. And, yeah. Don't know what else to say, really, but, yeah. So they pulled off defeating those two, saving Astarte, and everything seems to have worked out. We also learned why Himuragi was really sent here, but that's not what they told her, pretty much. Okay, that's good. Blood servant, yeah. That could be hurt really badly. Yeah. Okay. So yeah, just toss him out of the way. A stalker. Trying to move on to middle school girl. Wow. Just yells that. Yep. So, yeah. It's gonna be a rough day. Hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And, yeah. I will see you all for the next episode. So, yeah, later.